So now the first boat crossed the mark number 3, the boat from Chile with the red sticker. That means that until yesterday they were third. But unfortunately my information says that they were disqualified from the start line. We'll see if we can, if we will hear any horn. So the second place goes to the boat from Italy with the yellow sticker on the sails. They have a ridge beam with we have more pressure of the air, more than 10 knots, and the Italians will hear the horn, I suppose. Have a beautiful, yeah, the Italian, the first, hear the horn, and then the Spanish boat, the boat from Italy.
We also had punishment arrested.
Yeah, we have one punishment from the jury because the Oscar flag wasn't displayed. The British boat just finished, then the boat from Israel, then the boat from Spain, the Greek boat, and the Greek boat again, finally the punished boat crossed the line from Italy. Now we have a very good pressure of the air, it's over 10 knots. Unfortunately the Italian boat wasn't so careful, the Oscar flag haven't displayed, so they have made some papping, so they have punished from the jury. So the medal race for the women just ended. As I guess, as my formations, the Italian boat with the sail number 74, Benedetta Di Sale and Alexandra Giubini won this World Championship, World Junior Championship, and then the second place goes to Maria Bozzi and Rafaelina Clonarido. So we'll see at the end of the day on the final results, and now we are waiting for the men's golf fleet, the men's metal race, so stay tuned.